Hi all, I am Disha Shukla and welcome to the session. Now, as you already have seen an example of solving and frequency division multiplexing, now here is the next example that includes time division multiplexing sum. So we have been given that there are three signals and each of them is having a data rate of 2 kbps, and they are to be grouped together by TDM, that is time division multiplexing. So each unit here consists of 1 bit, and so we have to calculate 4 different things, that is the bit duration before multiplexing, transmission rate of TDM, the duration of each time slot, and the fourth one is the duration of the TDM frame. So the first thing that we have been asked is the duration of a bit before multiplexing. So we already know that each signal has a data rate of 2 kbps. Say here each signal that we have has a data rate of 2 kbps. That is that each that means that 2000 bits are transmitted per second, and hence the duration of each bit is equal to 1 divided by 2000, and that will be equal to 0.5 milliseconds. Moving forward, the second thing that has been asked here is the transmission rate of the TDM. So the TDM frame that we can think of here will be something like this. That is, we have a signal 1, we have another signal 2, we have the signal 3, and then again they would be repeated, and all of these 3 signals, when they combine, they will be forming a particular frame, a frame of TDM, right? So here, as we have already discussed, that the transmission rate of a TDM is n times higher than the bit rate of each source. So the transmission rate of TDM will be equal to n into 2000, that is the 2000 bits that are transmitting per second. So that will, here for us n is equal to 3, so that will be equal to 3 into 2000, and that will be equal to 6000 kilobits per second, or 6000 bits per second and 6 kilobits per second. Okay, the next thing that we have been asked here is the duration of each time slot. So we already, as we already know, that the duration of each time slot will be, now in all there are 6000 bits that are transmitting per second, so we can say that the duration of each time slot will be equal to 1 divided by 6000, and that is equal to 166.67 microseconds. Clear? And the fourth thing that we have been asked here is the frame duration. Now, if each time slot takes 166.67 microseconds, then we have in total 3 time slots. So the total frame duration, the whole frame is equal to 3 time slots. So the frame duration, we can say, is equal to number of time slots into time taken by each, that is 166.67, and that will be again equal to 0.5 microseconds. So again, I'll be explaining the whole thing. We were told that we have 3 signals and each of them is having a data rate of 2 kbps, and they are grouped together using TDM. Now we were supposed to calculate the bit duration before multiplexing. So each signal has a data rate of 2 kbps here. So the duration of 1 bit will be equal to 1 divided by 2000, and that is equal to 0.5 milliseconds. Clear? The next thing that we were to calculate is the transmission rate of the TDM. Now, here as we already know that it is a TDM, that is time division multiplexing. So, each signal will be given a particular time slot when he or she can transmit. So, we have here signal 1, signal 2 and signal 3. Again, signal 1 will be transmitting, then signal 2, then signal 3 and so on. So, this whole thing, that is signal 1, 2 and 3 combined together to form a frame. So the transmission rate of TDM, we can say that number of time slots into bit duration of each one. So that is equal to 3 into 2000 and that is equal to 6000 bits per second. So this whole channel will be transmitting at the rate of 6000 bits per second. The next question that was asked us is the duration of each time slot. So here we can say that duration of one time slot will be equal to 1 divided by 6000 and that is equal to 166.67 microseconds. And the last thing that is asked is the duration of TDM frame. So if the duration of one time slot is equal to this much, that is 166.67 microseconds, we have total three time slots. So the whole duration of a frame will be 3 into 166.67 and that is again equal to 0.5 milliseconds. So if you are not clear about this, you can contact me. And until then, keep learning.